A few days ago, one of my curious subscribers sent me a link to a channel and asked, "Can you make a video about this?" As someone who takes every subscriber's message seriously, I decided to check it out, and wow, what I discovered left me speechless. The channel is called Hominid History Hub. It was launched barely a month ago, yet it already has over 227,000 subscribers, and collectively those videos have accumulated over 65 million views. One video, uploaded only 2 weeks ago, has already crossed 24 million views, and another, barely 2 weeks old, has already hit 5 million. That kind of explosive growth is rare, and what makes it even more fascinating is the niche itself. A completely untapped space. This channel focuses on hominins, early humans, showing what their daily lives were like, how they hunted, fed, migrated, and survived long before modern technology. It's storytelling mixed with history and creativity, and it's clearly working. Now, because this niche is so fresh and relatively unknown, I knew I had to dig deeper, and if you know me, you know I thrive on overcoming challenges. So I got to work and spent hours, days in fact, analyzing their content, trying to understand exactly how they pulled this off. And guess what? I cracked it. In this video, I'm going to show you step by step how they create these viral, jaw-dropping videos, no detail left out. So if you're curious and ready to learn something powerful, stick around. You're about to save hours of research and get everything you need to start your own version of this success. Also, I've seen your questions about YouTube's new ad policy, especially since the recent changes rolled out in mid-July. Many are asking, can a niche like this qualify for the YouTube Partner Program? Short answer, yes. And I'll show you exactly how to structure your content so that it's not only compliant, but also fully eligible for monetization. So make sure not to stick any part so you don't miss out on an important part that will help you get monetized. So if you're ready to dive in and discover how to turn this niche into your next big breakthrough, make sure to hit the like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and share this video with someone who needs to see it. Now, let's get started. Step one. Creating your YouTube channel, like I promised, I'm gonna walk you through this process step by step, as if we're in a beginner's class. Yep, I'm keeping it simple, fun, and crystal clear. Like, it's your day one in kindergarten. Now, I know some of you already have a YouTube channel, and that's totally fine. You can choose to skip ahead. But for my fresh starters, my newbies, this part is for you. If you already have a Gmail account, you're good to go. If not, head over to accounts.google.com and create one. It takes just a few minutes. Visit youtube.com and log in with your Gmail account. Once you're in, click your profile picture at the top right corner. From the drop-down menu, select Create a Channel. You'll now be asked to choose a name for your channel. Here's a quick tip. Pick a name that resonates with your niche, simple, catchy, and is easy to remember. And since we're creating videos about early humans, aim for something that sounds historical or educational. And if you're stuck at getting a suitable name, let AI help you out. I recommend using tools like ChatGPT or DeepSeek AI to generate name ideas. For this tutorial, we'll use DeepSeek AI. Here's what to do. Copy the link of the channel you're inspired by, in this case, Hominid History Hub. Head over to DeepSeek AI. In the prompt box, type, "Please provide me with ideas for YouTube channel names that I can use to create a channel similar to this one," then paste the copied link. Turn on deep thinking mode for better results and hit search. In seconds, DeepSeek will give you a list of creative channel names to choose from. Pick the one you love most. Go back to YouTube, type in your chosen name, and click Create Channel. That's it. You now have your own YouTube channel ready to go. Now here's a little secret. If you really want to succeed as a content creator, uploading videos alone isn't enough. You need to take extra steps to make sure people actually find your videos, either through search or recommendations, and that's where SEO optimization comes in. Let's break it down. Go back to DeepSeek AI and paste the channel name you chose earlier into the prompt box, then type something like, "Write an SEO optimized channel description for a YouTube channel with," paste your chosen channel name. DeepSeek will generate a professional and keyword-rich description that clearly explains what your channel is about. Once you have your description, head back to YouTube, click on Customize Channel, scroll down to the channel description section, paste the description from DeepSeek. Hit publish. Boom! Your channel now has a solid SEO foundation. Next is to design a professional logo. A well-designed logo gives your channel a professional feel and can help attract more subscribers. Here's how to do it. Return to DeepSeek AI and ask, "Give me 5 creative logo prompts for a YouTube channel named your channel name." This gives you variety to choose from. Once you get the prompts, it's time to turn them into images. For this, we'll use Design AI. You'll find the link in the video description. Create an account if you're new, then go to the homepage and scroll down to Text to Image. Paste one of the logo prompts into the prompt box. Under Model, select Pulp Vibrance. For aspect ratio, choose square 1:1. Perfect for YouTube logos. Hit Generate. In a few seconds, Design AI will create a stunning logo for you. If you're not satisfied, try one of the other prompts from DeepSeek until you get your ideal logo. Once you're happy with the design, go back to your YouTube channel, click Customize Channel, upload your logo. Hit save, and just like that, your channel is starting to look official. Yum. Next, creating a YouTube banner. Now that you've got your logo, let's create a banner. Go back to DeepSeek and prompt, create a YouTube banner that features your channel name and fits the theme of the channel. Once the banner prompt is generated, copy it and head back to Design AI. Again, go to Text to Image, paste the prompt, and this time set the aspect ratio to 16:9, which is the ideal size for YouTube banners. Click Generate. Choose the best design, download it, and head back to YouTube to upload. Go to Customize Channel, upload your new banner. Preview your channel to make sure everything looks good. Click Publish. Your channel now has a professional logo and banner. Next, add SEO keyword tags. Adding SEO tags helps YouTube understand what your channel is about and shows it to the right audience. Here's what to do. Go back to DeepSeek and type, generate SEO related tags for a YouTube channel called your channel name. Once the tags are generated, copy them. Go back to your YouTube dashboard. Click Customize Channel, go to Settings, click on Channel Scroll to Keywords, paste your tags, and hit Save. And that's it! Your channel is now fully optimized for visibility and growth. Before we continue, if you're finding this video helpful, do me a quick favor. Hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and turn on the notification bell so you don't miss more step-by-step tutorials like this. It really helps support the channel and gives me the motivation to keep creating videos like this for you. Now, let's move on to the next step. Step 2, generating our story idea. When you look through the videos on the YouTube channel Hominid History Hub, you'll notice that each one tells a different story, but they all focus on ancient humans and hominins. That's exactly where we'll begin, by creating our own unique story idea. To do this, we'll use ChatGPT. Don't worry, I've made it simple. I've provided the exact prompt you need inside the resource document on my Telegram channel. Here's how it works. Copy the first prompt from the document, paste it into ChatGPT, and hit enter. In just a few seconds, ChatGPT will give you 10 different story ideas inspired by the same style of stories you see on Hominid History Hub. Once you have the list, go through the ideas carefully and pick the one that excites you the most. That will be the foundation for your own hominin story. After you've picked your favorite story idea from the options ChatGPT gave you, the next step is to start developing it. This is where our version begins to stand out from the stories on Hominid History Hub. Unlike theirs, our characters will actually speak, making the story more engaging and also acceptable under the YouTube Partner Program. To make this easy, I've prepared a second prompt for you. You'll find it in the resource document on my Telegram channel. This prompt gives ChatGPT clear instructions on how to turn your chosen story idea into full scenes, complete with dialogue where necessary. Simply copy the second prompt, paste it into ChatGPT, and it will generate a detailed story version you can use right away. Once your story has been developed, the final step here is to go deeper into each scene that ChatGPT created. This makes your story more structured and easier to work with. To do this, go back to the resource document on my Telegram channel and copy the third prompt. Paste it into ChatGPT and hit enter. In just a few seconds, ChatGPT will generate a refined scene-by-scene breakdown of your story. Each scene will come with its own prompt, and if a scene requires dialogue, it will include that too. Once you have this refined breakdown, you're all set to move on to the next stage of the process. Before we continue, if you're serious about growing your YouTube channel and turning it into a profitable venture, check out my YouTube Academy. Inside, I'll walk you step by step through how to start, grow, and succeed on YouTube. You'll find the link in the description below. Step 3, creating your image scenes. Now that our story is complete and each scene has been fully developed, the next step is to bring it to life visually. For this, I recommend using ZineAI, a user-friendly platform that transforms text prompts into stunning, high-quality images and can even generate videos directly from descriptions. Here's how to get started. Go to ZineAI, link in the video description. Since we're creating an image, click Text to Image. This will open a clean, easy-to-use workspace. Now, copy the first image scene prompt from ChatGPT, paste it into ZineAI's prompt box. For model, select Design Cinematic. For aspect ratio, choose 16 to 9, perfect for YouTube. Click Generate. In just a few seconds, ZineAI presents two image options based on your prompt. Feel free to browse through the options and download your preferred file type. Repeat this same process for all the remaining image scene prompts. Each one will contribute to building your video scene by scene. Step 4, transforming images into videos with lip sync. Now we're just a few steps away from creating our viral video. This is the stage where our hominid images come alive. And this time, we're taking it even further. Our images won't just move, they'll talk. Here's how to do it. On the ZineAI sidebar, click on AI Video, and then select Image to Video. By default, Zine uses the image currently on your canvas. However, you can upload new images by clicking on Start Frame. Click Start Frame and upload the first scene image you generated earlier. Once the image is uploaded, choose your preferred model. Zine offers several options. Scroll through and pick one that suits your style. For this tutorial, I'll use Kling 2.1 STD. Next, head back to ChatGPT and copy the exact prompt generated for this image and paste it in the prompt box. Below the prompt box, you'll see the imagination slider, lower numbers, gyres, more creative, and unexpected changes. Higher numbers equals results that stay closer to your original image. Next, set the video length, between 5 to 10 seconds. Keep in mind that a 10-second video uses twice as many credits as the 5-second option. Once your settings are ready, click Generate. Give Zine a few minutes to process. Quality takes time. When it's done, preview your video and watch as your once still image comes to life, following your exact instructions. Let's take our project a step further. Unlike the original video from Hominid History Hub, our version will make the characters actually talk, giving it a unique, engaging touch. Here's how to do it. On the ZineAI toolbar, click Lip Sync. Click Upload a Face Video and select the first video you just generated. Once uploaded, Zine will automatically detect the character's facial features. Click on each face you want to lip sync. When selected, the icon changes from blue to yellow. After selecting all characters, click the next icon below the uploaded video to move to the voice editor section. In the voice editor, your selected characters will be labeled as Speaker A, Speaker B, and so on. Click on a speaker to open the speaking voice settings. You'll see two options: upload audio, if you've pre-recorded your dialogue, text to speech, type the dialogue directly. For this tutorial, we'll use text-to-speech. Next, you'll see a prompt box asking for your character's dialogue. At this stage, return to ChatGPT and retrieve the dialogue lines for the specific scene. Then, enter them exactly as written for each character to match the scene accurately. Next, choose a voice tone from the available options, then adjust the speed to control how fast the character speaks. Click Generate and Play Audio. Your dialogue will be added to that speaker's track. Use the time bar to position exactly when the character should speak. Repeat the same process for each speaker, adjusting voices and timing as needed. Once you're happy with the setup, click the play icon to preview. If everything looks good, click confirm, then download your video. That's it. You've successfully lip-synced your first scene. Repeat the process for your remaining scenes, and soon, your still images will be fully animated and speaking just like real characters. Step 5. Bringing your scenes together in CapCut. Now that you've generated all your video scenes with Zine AI, it's time to combine them into one smooth, polished video. We'll use CapCut, a free, beginner-friendly editing tool that works perfectly for this. Here's how to do it. Open CapCut and start a new project. Import all your AI-generated scenes from Zine AI. Drag each scene onto the timeline in the correct order. Set your video size to 16:9, the ideal format for YouTube. Keep each clip short and lively to maintain audience attention. Optional: add subtitles by using CapCut's auto caption feature. This helps make your video more engaging and accessible. Enhance your video with simple transitions, fun effects, or text overlays to make it more dynamic. Once you're happy with your edit, click Export, top right corner. And that's it. Your scenes are now transformed into a single, high-quality video ready for YouTube. Here's a short preview for the video we just created.
Stay!
And there you have it. What once seemed like a complex, overwhelming task has been broken down into simple, manageable steps. Even if you started with zero experience and only the passion to create, you now have everything you need to create your own YouTube channel, choose your niche, and produce high-quality videos from scratch. With powerful tools like Zine AI, you can bring your creative ideas to life while ensuring professional. And there you have it. What once seemed like a complex, overwhelming task has been broken down into simple, manageable steps. Even if you started with zero experience and only the passion to create, you now have everything you need to create your own YouTube channel, choose your niche, and produce high-quality videos from scratch. With powerful tools like Zine AI, you can bring your creative ideas to life while ensuring professional-level quality. As promised, I've held nothing back in this tutorial and shared one of my most trusted tools with you. You'll find the Zine AI link in the video description. Go ahead, register, and start experimenting today. To make things even easier, I've also shared all the exact prompts I used in my Telegram channel. The link is in the description. Just head there, copy the prompts, and start creating your own unique videos right away. If you found this tutorial helpful, please like the video, subscribe to the channel, and leave a comment to share your results and feedback. I'd love to see what you create. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.